Hello students, I hope that your exam was excellent. In the next lecture, we're going to continue with a portion of the scattering parameters. In the last lecture, I talk of like what is scattering parameters and why we require to use the scattering parameters and how the scattering parameters can be identified. In the next lecture, we're going to first see like if I'm already having the other ports parameter like the impedance matrix or the admittance matrix. So all these port parameters are anyway available to me. Then why we require to investigate the scattering parameters? What is the use to use a scattering parameters? So we're going to see first of all like why we need to use scattering parameters when we are already having the other port parameters available to me like Z, Y, A, B, C, D, G, H and so on. Then we're going to take up our device under test DUT and we're going to identify these S parameters corresponding to our two port network first. And we're going to correlate the value of the S parameter corresponding to the VSWR and the reflection coefficient. And we're going to see the S parameters corresponding to a two port parameter and analysis can be made using different other parameters also. So that we're going to see. And then we're going to use a certain things like transmission coefficient and the forward transmission coefficient and the reverse transmission coefficient, and we're going to see like what are the physical significance of analyzing these parameters. Fine. So I hope to see you all again in my next lecture. Bye bye.